Hey everyone, welcome back to God of War Ragnarok. Truly I'm grateful for all the viewers and subscribers, truly am. While we're at it, why not hit that big ol' subscribe button? So, we just killed, one of the guys. I can't pronounce his name right. Helfenheim or something. This guy over here. I can't pronounce his name properly, so I'm not gonna try it again. But, yeah, we Kratos basically broke his neck or strangled him to death. He didn't give us much of an option, though, either. So. Let's get to it. Oh.
Hey, a little help?
At least the rescue's going well.
Right. If I can get down there. No, I gotta go this way. Alright, is that really the way we gotta go? Come back here.
We can't hold out here forever.
I get an idea.
That's not much of an idea. Hey, come back here. Get the bike. There's nothing to it. I think there's one more. Let's see. Where is it at?
We need to move.
Hey, you can move without me. I don't have to be there with you.
I will carry him.
You what? No, I can make it.
You cannot.
Ow, ow, ow! Easy!
To me! Follow!
Can we, get company back here?
Oh, no. Okay, okay. Archers ahead! Seriously? Nice job, by the way.
Hey, I'm a trade. You okay?
Hi.
No.
Just hold on.
We gotta be close, right?
On your right!
Maybe.
Keep going! We're almost at the river!
I bet the girl.
Where's the boat?
Let's throw it in the river.
Hurry now. That won't hold them for long.
Whoa! Of course.
There's people here. Freya's boat.
They will regroup. We should go. This is bad.
Hang on!
You should have seen your faces. Relax.
It's flying! We're flying! I knew it would do that.
We have guests!
There's another one!
I knew this was going too smoothly.
Little help?
They're too fast! Look out!
Lo yourself.
that's the end of Birger?
You think he survived that?
He's down there picking the dirt out of his nails with the beast's feathers. We'll see. He has to be.
We're almost there, Yngvi. Just hold on a bit longer.
I don't suppose I have much of a choice at the moment.
Lunda, we need cloth and boiling water. Red root and
lamb's press. I know. You think I never staunched a bleeder before? Oh, now don't you go worrying, boss. I didn't go through any of your stuff while you was off being tortured.
Ah, damn it, Lunda. Easy.
Heck you says to me for? I ain't the one who stuck you like a damn pig. No offense.
Freya, mind giving her a hand? We're just taking over entirely?
Hold still. She'll just get you stable so I can take you to Sindri's house. The rest of my herbs are there.
We'll protect the realm in your absence. The four of us.
Vanaheim's in good hands.
Party at Sindri's house, huh? Whoever that is.
Your boat.
Nope. Your boat. Come on. Take it. Sail the skies. Sun yourself on its bow. You look like you could use it. Make a Vanir god proud.
He gave you his boat? Nice.
He left me no choice.
Because it was necessary, not because it was written.
Prophecy holds Galahorn is the herald of Ragnarok. Whatever it does.
I read about it in Odin's library. Supposedly it...
Hold Atreus. We will discuss in private.
Oh, definitely need that.
Heimdall is dead.
Good.
Is it?
Look. I don't know from faith, but I know Heimdall was a prize-winning taint stain with a capital stain. If he was gonna hurt your boy, it's a good thing he ain't around no more.
The Norns didn't quite see it that way.
The opinion of them three shut-in spinsters ain't worth a goat fart in a hurricane. You did what you did. No need to fret about it.
Heimdall, that's his name, Heimdall. I was thinking his name was... a much harder name to pronounce, but no.
Hope you and your loin sprout ain't got any holes where you don't want them.
We are fine.
Oh, honey, you don't have to worry about him. Gave him a once over just as soon as Freyr was patched up and on his way.
Did you now?
Yeah, a little uncomfortable with that. Especially if you're not interested in that.
I'm sorry, love.
Birger is the one who found me wounded in the jungle when I was trying to find my way back here. Watched over me as I slept. I never thanked him.
If you want to thank him, don't get captured again. Promise.
I promise, love.
Hopefully he's still alive.
What does that mean? Helga smells something. Could be important. Maybe we should follow her.
Okay, let's see.
Tracks.
Helga's.
Where are you leading us, girl?
Oh. Hey, can we use the boat? What we just got? No? Okay. Yes, we use.
So, what do you want to do now? We don't have to go straight home, do we?
We're not.
Look! Tracks from the olfactorily gifted hound. Seems we're on the right path.
Hey, girl! We're here!
I hear him.
Guess we should follow her.
Yeah, we're following her. Let's get her going. There's the tracks.
More paw prints.
Little slobber ball's quite the tracker.
Apparently so.
I dare say she's got as skilled a nose for hunting as you, brother.
Hers is superior. The eyes can lie, the nose cannot.
Does that make you wish you could turn into an animal every once in a while?
No.
I think that would be great.
And there she goes.
And there she does. Turn into a dog whenever I want. I think that would be great.
Looks like we're on Helka's trail.
Hi. Are you serious? I'll put them in the next row. Where is he at? I keep saying he. Where is she at?
She went over that ridge. But we can't follow her at this time of night.
No, we gotta call. We gotta change the time. I seriously think that screws up everyone's sleeping rhythm.
Now.
Too much sun isn't good for the harvest either.
Flare, that's gotta be Birger. She wants us to rescue him.
Oh, let's see.
You can head back now, Helka. We'll take it from here. How could Birger have survived a fall like that?
Magic, perhaps.
Let's make sure to ask once we've extricated him from this situation. Should be easy to find Birger from up here.
Why'd everyone sound so scared of this place?
On that note... Dragon! I'm fine. You? Well, he seemed angry. What do you suppose that means?
We are going the right way.
Where are we anyway?
looks to be the ruins of a once thriving Vanir settlement.
What happened?
Don't rightly know.
More reason to find a way out.
Right. See where we can go. You gotta take out another dragon? So be it. And then in 2018. Mystic Gateway. But we don't need to go to Gateway. We need to find a friend. Well, hopefully he survived. That's why we're over here.
I wanted to tell you. I read something in Odin's library about what Gjallarhorn is supposed to do. If blown by a god, it sounds through all the realms and harmonizes the space between them. Blow it somewhere like Tyr's temple, and it would be like opening up all the realm travel towers at once.
It's quite a vulnerability. Wonder why he didn't just destroy it.
Some artifacts defy destruction.
Well, we should make Freya aware of this.
I suppose. Can we jump down this again?
You do remember we don't have the Unity Stone to let us jump off, right?
Of course he remembers! Right, brother?
Yeah.
Of course
yes,
I remember.
She's the best.
Oh, you're back. The heroes of the hour. I want to hear everything. I mean, when you're ready, I'm not giving orders here, am I?
Try to rest, Yngvi. Let the herbs work.
Oh, they work? Oh, they work very well. Because you make things better. You always have. Since we were kids, I find a new way to get into trouble. And you find a way to make it better.
Well, that's certainly true.
You know, we used to leave Vanaheim together when we were young. Not much older than you, to be honest. Well, she did the leading. I just tried to keep things fun. Leadership. Not really my strong suit, let's be honest.
Really? Your group back in Vanaheim seems pretty devoted.
Well, I can inspire people, I guess. And get them to see the best in themselves, you know? I don't know if that's leadership. It's more
like a muse?
Wait. Like a what?
A muse. Father told me about that. In his homeland, they inspired all kinds of artists.
What? I love that. That's a job? Well, why don't we have that? Oh, man. I could totally do that.
I think they were all goddesses, though.
Well, come on. That's not fair. That's not fair. I would be a natural. Ugh. What are we talking about?
Yngvi, you must rest. You understand? You must. Please, just stop talking.
Okay, I'm sorry. But someone was gonna fill us in on what happened with Heimdall, right? Is that what's happening?
Patience.
Yeah, patience. He's dead.
Love.
What now?
The riddle. What gets bigger the more you take away? Love.
What kind of chub-buffling relationships you been in, Amir? That don't make any sense.
Agreed.
Oh, I won't be lectured on the nature of a romance by the two of you duffers. Yes, bigger the more you take away.
Well, okay.
make cinder.
Enough.
Look at that. You really did it. How, in all the nine realms, did you manage to kill Heimdall?
I knew our spear would do the trick. Well, happy Ragnarok, everybody. Let's drink.
Is it true? Heimdall's dead. I can't believe it. There's no stopping it now. Odin swore peace only so long as you spilled no more Aesir blood.
I refuse that deal.
Yet he honored it. But now...
But what? You and I know better than anyone that Odin's promises never last. We have the advantage now. It's time to bring him down.
No.
None of you understand what's coming. Odin's vengeance will be his only concern.
Not his only concern. The mask. Whatever knowledge it unlocks, that's what Odin wants more than anything. If I go back to Asgard,
go
I
back.
Can...
Go back.
Look. If I can finish what I started there, awaken the mask, get answers, maybe that's our way out of this. But I gotta go soon. Before they figure out what's happening.
Atreus, you are home. Do not ask me to put you at risk again.
He's at risk where he stands, Kratos. We all are.
Anything we do or don't do is dangerous right now. But Odin needs me. He trusts me. I'll be safe there. From a tactical perspective, am I wrong?
I don't much like it, but it is our best play. Dividing Odin's focus would buy us time.
And give us a pair of eyes in the enemy's inner sanctum.
But if there is truly a source of infinite knowledge, you can't let Odin have it.
Aye. And once he has what he needs from you...
Then I lose my leverage. I get it. I'll be smart. Father, I can do this.
Remember our promise.
You too.
You know what you're doing.
I do too, son.
Well, I still want to hear how you did it.
You mean how we did it?
You heard me. And therein lies a tale.
Didn't I call it in the last video that he... that Atreus was going to go back? Did I not call it? I said that he was not going to come back. I'll go back. Yet. Oh, I can't shoot that.
Atreus, listen. I can't let you go back without this.
A hammer?
Your key, please. You ever need a way out of a bad situation? Throw this down hard and say Wergi. One use only.
Wergi. Thanks, Sindri. Hope I don't need it.
Me too.
All right. Odin said Hugin would be waiting in the cabin. Mimir, anything else I should know about Odin? Maybe a weakness or something? Like if I flip up his eye patch, he'll disintegrate. Aye, lad. Well, not be. Yeah, no. Sorry, Mimir. I can't do your accent. I'm on my own for this one. Here we go.
We'll see. But my guess is that Odin's not going to be very happy.
Ben? You made it back! Hey!
This is your wool?
Ah! Stop doing that!
Oh, were you having a moment? It sort of looked like you were having a moment. I can go.
No. Sorry. This is Fenrir. It's okay, Ben. She's,
So, I was right about your knife.
Huh?
I'm glad you found a place for his soul.
Me too. Hey, how'd you find me here? Loki? This is my marble.
And where are you heading off to?
Back to Asgard. Hey, I'm actually using him.
Uh-huh.
Angerboda, look. Once I see this through, I'm gonna know everything. How to save my father, how to stop Ragnarok, and maybe, hopefully, how to bring our people back.
Loki, those are all very noble intentions. But he's Odin.
You have faith in me, right?
Of course I do. I just hope the story you're writing for yourself is the one that you truly want.
Would you take care of Finn while I'm away?
I'll take good care of him. Won't I, boy? Be careful, Loki.
Okay. Help Odin complete the mask, but also make sure he doesn't get any answers from it. Easy, right? He's probably in a study.
Probably, but... but I doubt he's very happy.
Suddenly, this boy, who you won't stop hanging around, is nowhere to be seen?
He's literally working with Grandfather!
Oh. Well, that puts me so much more at ease.
What I'm saying is that maybe you wouldn't feel so weird about it if you said more than a cold hello to him.
Forseti's investigating.
Hi.
So the truth will come out soon enough.
I hope it does.
Hi.
You'd better go.
All right, let's check
okay.
Odin's study.
Panic does nothing. Harness it.
Heimdall's dead. Happen to know something about that? Anything?
Well, I mean, everyone hated him.
Sure, sure. But have you seen anything? Something noteworthy?
I mean, You know, he did sock through pretty hard while we were out. Maybe someone found out? Got even? I don't know.
Are you suggesting my son had something to do with this?
I don't know. Honest.
Well, I have to ask. Never believed you had anything to do with this. I'm glad you're back.
So, I figured out what went wrong. I mistranslated a word here.
Did you know?
I thought it said beyond the cry of cold breath, but it actually reads the cry of first breath.
Well, that's somewhere else entirely. I know where that is. Young man, you've done it again. Go. Take the mask, take the sword, take the bird, find Thor. I'm going to Niflheim.
It's you too. Hey, Ingrid, you wouldn't happen to know where Thor is? Yeah, I figured. Through? Sorry, Allfather said I'm supposed to head to Niflheim with your dad. I haven't seen him around, and I was wondering if you had any idea where he could be.
He wasn't with Grandfather?
No.
I think I know where he might be. Follow me.
Okay. I also wanted to talk to you about Heimdall.
Don't. Not here.
You're right. Later.
Shut it.
Yeah. Peter's a jerk. Got what he got. Or got what he deserved.
Back in Helheim, I told you I'd help your mom understand how much becoming a Valkyrie meant to you. I wanted to, let you know that I meant it.
You didn't. And you're still alive?
I haven't yet. But I will. As soon as I come back.
There'll be plenty of time to get under her skin later. Thanks, Loki.
Oh, yeah? Wait. What's casting that shit? That's casting the shadow. Okay.
Weapons aren't allowed inside. We'll have to check them.
Why?
Just do it. Come on. This way.
Oh.
Come on. They're not gonna let you in otherwise. Look around. He'll be here.
Place to get drunk.
Throod, I'm...
It's fine.
I'm sure he didn't like,
Hey, Thor. Seems like it might be a bad time, so... If you need a moment, I totally understand. No rush, but...
Right where I thought you'd be.
You shouldn't be here. You shouldn't have brought her here.
What are you doing?
Relaxing.
Did I say no rush? I meant we should get going, right? We don't want to keep the Allfather.
Quiet!
He's right. You should get going. Dad? Don't do this.
It's already done. Let it be known, the God of Thunder is good for two things. Killing giants, and pissing me! Any man who disagrees will greet Mjolnir with his face.
This isn't you.
Thor. Hugin is waiting outside. Please, let's just...
I said, quiet, boy!
My name is... What? No, I... Oh, come on! No, I swear, that really wasn't... That's enough!
In my back.
You could be helping more, don't you think? Right.
Blinking through my eyes.
Seriously?
Come
here. Thank you, Andre. This place is a mess.
you start it again. Right now, just put down the... Grab his arms. Let's get him out of here.
It's a good fight.
I'm sorry you had to see him like this.
No, no. It's fine. Really.
Hey, I'm strong, but you gotta help me out here. Come on, it's not that far. Get up.
Serenity.
You are going to Niflheim with Loki. All Father's orders. You have to get up.
I know you're disappointed.
Disappointed? No, 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 no. That was a glorious fight. You can't even say you're sorry this time, can you? It's what's one more broken promise. Grandfather treated you like crap. You were struggling. I get it. But you can't just... We're here for you. Mom and I are here for you. Even when you're here. We love you. You know that. I just thought this was behind us.
Get you a water or something?
Fine. You again? Let's make this quick.
You in a hurry to get back to Asgard?
Just get us to that mask piece.
And we will... in the next video, because I'm ending it here. If you want to see the next video, guys, make sure you hit that big old subscribe button. Till then, everyone, see y'all later.